guys, so for those who don't know, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay.
I just wanted to take a moment to show y'all how champ that was, but okay, bye.
So for you guys, for the people that don't know, my dad surprised me with a car. I officially got my car and I ordered some stuff from Amazon. Everything's not coming on the same day, so this video will be like day after day after day. Like, I'm not doing everything on the same day, but I would like to show something that came in, so let me show you guys. Okay, so it came a little beat up. I don't know if that was throwing my stuff around, but let me show you because I can't. I got this. It's tough and rubbed. Be prepared, be safe. So it basically got a bunch of stuff in it. Let me show y'all.
Let me set my camera up.
This some bad lightning, cool. Okay, let me come over here and bring the box over here, okay? Okay, so this is so cute, like a pink little joint. It got pretty pink and tough. It's for my car. It got like a bunch of essentials in there, like a first aid kit. I have the first aid kit. It got stuff for the car, I guess, like when you're trying to change the wheels. Like, it got like a bunch of essentials, like this. I think this one when you scrape like snow off your, I don't know what this one, but it got jumping cables, like in case you need to jump your car up. It got this. I don't know what this for. Let me show you the jumping cables. They got some like northeast, southwest type stuff and a whistle so you can know where you're at. Baby girl, I come with a bunch. Hold up, I think I gotta put batteries in here, but it come like with a flashlight. Like, this is a lot of very essential stuff that you need. Like a whole jumping cable. This is mainly why I got it. I want to get a jumping cable. And case I need, but yeah, this is like a bunch of let me see how you open this, like a stuff, essential stuff, like different tools. But I just want to show you that. See, I just want to show you that I got like a big old, look y'all, all this stuff. Don't mind the stuff in the back. I gotta do this Goldberg machine assignment. I gotta make a whole machine. Like, my technology teacher want to be so extra, but I just want to show you that. And peace. I'll see you the next day when the rest of my stuff come. And I'll put this in my car later. I'll probably record it. Bye. What's up, guys? Don't mind this bump right here. Mom, I'm trying to do my vlog. But I think it's been two days, and my auntie, she brought me my glittery wheel and license plate for my car for when I get my license plate. So I could put, I'm gonna have a glitter license plate and wheel. So we're gonna start it today. And like I said, I got my bag. I'm gonna put that in the trunk. And my mom bought some like cleaning stuff for the car. This came today. This box is like a third box. This came today and I ordered this. It's a what is it? It's a LED light for like when I do videos in my room so I can have better light for my YouTube vids. That doesn't pertain to my car, but I just wanted to show you that. But we finna go outside and put some of this stuff in my car, so you're gonna come with me. Peace. Y'all, how I look? I know I'm not outside, but this is my ring light. Let me take it off, so yeah, this is my ring light. I wasn't expecting it to be this small. Like, me and my mom thought it would be like bigger than this, but it's actually good. And it go all the way down there. That's my college books. Like, but yeah, I like how I look. Like, put it right here. And you can use it like as a tripod. put your camera on there. Because I do have a camera. Like, I have a Canon camera. I was thinking about switching out instead of using my phone. But, yeah. People be doing this, putting it behind. That would look better behind it. Yeah. Or I could use it as a tripod. Put my camera on there. All that. So, I love it, darling. Okay, but for real, this time, we about to go outside. Next clip. Peace. Hey, y'all. So, I'm in my car. Precious car right here. And I'm finna put my pink bag up in my trunk. Hold on, watch this. That baby open. I still got my ribbon, y'all. Put my pink bag right here. I can't open it.
Who baby's that girl?
But yeah. Where's mom at? She just went to go take out the trash. Oh, there you go. No, I ain't started up yet. I was putting the pink bag in the trash. I mean, in the trunk. Okay. Yup. Yes. I ain't even going in the car yet. And don't you know how we got the black pine cones with the true thing scents? It smells good. I'm not even in the car yet, honey. But we about to put some more scents. I told y'all, for my friends, close friends that know, I said when I get my car and my family, when I get my car finna be smelling good. We got this. It smells so good. You know how some people sniff hand sanitizer for just to sniff it? I just sniff this.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Where should I put this at? On it?
Just set it on the floor.
Okay, I'm gonna set it right here.
Over there
in the passenger floor.
Yeah, I actually turned the car on.
Turn it on. Yeah, she helped me turn it on. Look at that. Yeah, I haven't been on in a few days. Let me go. Let me take a little spin. Like, nah, she ain't gonna let me do that. But y'all, here come the fun part. I got my glitter, and I think this is for my license. I don't want to get copyrighted. Like almost all my videos, it'd be like copyrighted. How you do this? Oh, it's gonna fall. Oh my gosh. I don't know where to put y'all. Oh. Behind my... Oh, the box fell.
Get it.
Be right back. Oh, I got an idea to put y'all. Put y'all on the opposite side. Okay, so I got my steering wheel. My auntie bought me steering wheel and stuff. Oh, glitter. My little glitter wheel. My glitter. A bling wheel. Oh,
how you doing?
Hi. I thought that was Angela. Y'all, this is lady with issues or whatever, and she came to like our apartment building, and she was like, "Can you help me take a photo? Can you help me take a photo?" And she went to the next person. She was like, "Angela, can you help me take a photo, Angela?" And I think her name's Angela. Like, I'm over here thinking of. Our neighbor name is Angela. But yeah. I ain't never did this before. Whoa. What the hell is you doing?
Oh my God.
We ain't never did that before. Why you thought today was the day to do that shit? How you do this? My mom cleaned the back seats. Did it get glossy? No, it didn't get glossy. How about somebody's gonna get glossy? Is this big enough? Am I tripping? No, I'm not tripping.
It's supposed to be tight, so it's gonna have to.
Yeah. I should have got auntie. I should have told my auntie that she told me stay for a little while to put this on. Okay, I think I'm getting it. I
Okay. But the top part.
I'm gonna be right back when I got it on. Peace.
I finally got it on. Don't it look cute?
Yeah. Look at my baby. Look at my baby. And then this black thing at the bottom, like, it wasn't at the bottom, it was at the top, so I had to take it off. I put it on, took this baby off about like four times. Like, my hands ashy messing with this joint. But, yeah, it smelled lovely. And it came with this. And like I said, I got my license glitter one. But I'm not doing my license joint right now, so. Don't know what to tell you. It's like, nah, TikTok getting in my head. You want to say hi to Blanc? Why the parents don't never want to say hi? Like, don't ever want to say hi. But, yeah. Peace.
Y'all, so I just woke up and got some cereal. And I just saw on my chair over there that I saw a box. And it had my vacuum and stuff in it. And my mother, like, when I was sleeping, she walked out to, like, work out. She would just wait for me to wake up and see it, but I'll get back to you when I'm done eating all that stuff and get ready. Peace. I just want to share that with you. But I am going to show y'all how to vacuum it. Because I got, like, a vacuum for my claw for, like, the leaves and stuff that's in the trunk. Just vacuum it up. Whatever. But, yeah, peace.